So I will return back to my code, and here I will attempt to make an instance of class movie in much the same way we did for class turtle. I will start by creating a new Python file. I will then save this file in the same folder as my previous Python file, and I will call this new file entertainmentcenter.py. So here are my two Python files that I've created thus far. Here's the first one where I began to define the class movie. It was called media.py, and here is the new file called entertainmentcenter.py. Now here in this new file, I will say import media. Now notice that this is my media file, which is where I was beginning to define my movie class. And therefore with this line of code, I am telling my program, hey, here I want to use the contents of my previous Python file. Then I will go on to say Toy Story is equal to media dot movie. So you may notice here that media is the name of my previous Python file, and movie is the name of the class that's defined inside that file. One quick side note here is that I did not have to create a new file. In fact, I could have written this entire piece of code right here in my previous file. But it is good practice to keep the class definition in one file and to call your class or to use your class from another file. Okay, let's continue. So there is one thing I want to highlight here, which is that this line of code is pretty similar to how we created the turtle Brad. In both cases, I am saying some module or file name dot a class name. Now, the next thing we have to do is figure out exactly what happens when we run this line of code. One way to do that is to remember what happened behind the scenes when we created the turtle Brad. So let's investigate that together. Do you remember what happens when we run the following line of code? Here are some answer choices. A function named init is called. It initializes or creates space in memory for the new instance Brad. Or a function named del or del is called. It deletes the instance Brad. A function named cmp or compare is called. It compares the instance Brad to Angie. Or I don't know. Tell us what you think.